Okay, now what we got here is 1949 to 1952 Lomboy rototiller with a Clinton engine. Got it out of Nebraska. I rebuilt the carb a little bit. Got a B-700 Clinton engine. Like I said, back in 1949. It looks like it too. Shit. Well, let's see if it runs. Old Skyler's gonna hold the camera here for us. They don't build like they used to, I'll tell you what.